Аккуратно, потихоньку, не спеша.
We have just started the game. The Vikings through the neutral zone accelerate to the line. Loose puck, good defensive denial. Makes that play deep. And at an angle to Dennis. That puck's loose, mishandled. Corral directing that one to Touris. A shot, score! They strike early and the place is quiet. The Ice Tigers here in the first period. The Vikings control at center ice. Moving it to Dennis. Heads on to the corner. They've got it. He's got it. Pitching it to Weisberg. Oh, broke it up! Helsinki's carrying on in the defensive zone. Gets across, looks over his options. Ooh, saved by the wire of the mask. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good help for the centerman. Pass attempt to Dennis. Now it's directed to Touris. Passing one off now to Dennis. Scooped up by Doughty. He's got that pass in the corner. Propelled to Touris. Knocks it away with the stick. Loose now picked up. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Good standing poke check. Puck free, roadblock by Iceberg. Helsinki's controlling play now up the wing. And angled, that shot glanced off the post.
Trailing in the game, you need a lot of things to go right for you to get back into it. They just don't get the bounce there, and they could have really used that.
Outstanding save off a chance.
Now there's a little bit of a luck involved there. The goalie was screened on a play. He couldn't see it, but he stopped it.
He lost it down to a knee. Puck gathered in behind the net. Good save there. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it. A little over 8 minutes to go in period one. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Strong play, good reach. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Vikings get a minor for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. He's in on an onside play. Took it in the corner and took a look too. Helsinki's controlling play now in the defensive zone. And that's an offside. And they've won the faceoff. Helsinki's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Can't get a shot on. Looking to Touris. Pitching this one to Dennis. Nicely into the zone. Gives it to the point. Lets a shot fly. Forcing attention in deep. Score! A goal on the power play. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Looks ahead to start something.
35 seconds.
On to Cam. The poke check worked. Gathered in by Doughty. Snapping a pass to Touris. Blocked away. The Ice Tigers up the wing are moving the puck. Terrific hand-eye. Up the wing and still with it. Let's it go. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Laid on to Irons. Gains the zone. Good solid defensive play there. One timer, cut that right away.
In the fourth period.
A whistle and a rest. Irons will have to practice more. They've got a long way to go on this one. They can move it fast, but they're up against the clock. Has it picked up? Loose puck, there was no getting through. 20 minutes have been played here, and played pretty hard, so a rest is deserved. They'll have it now. Moscow struck twice. 2-0.
Look for our food donation boxes located throughout the concourse.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
The Vikings are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Moved along and in. One into another.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. The breakaway. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens.
Moscow has forced another turnover in this very close game.
The Ice Tigers look to make a difference up the wing. Taken over again. Puck is thrown to Weisberg. Nicely into the zone. Shot. Score! Vikings have gotten back to within one. Loads of time left in the game. We're in the second period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. The Vikings in their own end have control of the puck. To Yurko. Trying to go to Cam. Great job on a cut pass. Snapped up by Doughty. Chip to Irons. Marvelous save. No time on that one. Wonderful save.
Я даже не вижу, как это хуяло.
Yurko's lugging in his own end, headed northward. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Doughty. Knocked it away with the stick. The Ice Tigers through the neutral zone gliding along. Back on his stick. Broken stick, couldn't take it. A broken stick on the ice.
Sometimes when you break your stick like that, you get too much ice instead of the puck.
A drive. Score! He's got his second. Moscow's ahead by two and thoroughly out shooting the opposition. Under 9 minutes gone. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. A terrific job on the cut pass. The Vikings recoiling back in their own end. Slid to Cam. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Into the end of attack. Stood him right up. Thinking attack here. Let's it go. And a save. Looking from the corner. He scores. Two straight goals. Moscow's been able to build a huge lead based on having the puck more often. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Solid neutralized poke check. Moscow's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Slips in. One-timer. Oh, that one hit someone on the way.
snapped off to Brishaw. Great stick save. That's icing. They shot it from the defensive side of the center red line over the opposition end line, and it's a stall. He knifed it away. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Propelled to Torres. One-timer. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. And he gains the zone. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. The Ice Tigers are controlling in their own end. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Gains the zone. And it's a good pickup. Directing that one to Torres. Moving it to Dennis. On to Torres. That hits somebody. Laid on to Weisberg. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Good jab with the stick there.
Oh, yeah,
from the
yeah,
outside,
yeah.
Save. Pitching it to Weisberg. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Pass attempt to Dennis. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. 40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
All right, fans, time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. Fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight, only at our team store.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Ice Tigers have had their way the first 40 minutes of play pretty much in every category possible, most importantly with this real comfortable lead. Do they sit on it or look to add to it here in the third?
Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. Right in front! Sacrificial play on that block shot. Gains the blue line. Great job on a cut pass. Cam's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Good stick there, so the pass is not complete. Could be trouble near the line. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Good job off that left wing and a perfect pass. And now it's directed to Torres. Moscow's setting things up in their own end. Shoot! Score! What a power play these guys have! Moscow's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Scored on the power play by number 71, assisted by number 20.
Making headway through center. Broke that play up at center. Gets in. What'll he do? He wheels behind. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates. A little under 5 minutes play. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Wonderful block. The Ice Tigers with possession in their own end. Nicely done with the interception. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Shot, outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And let's hear again from Ray.
3 goals almost becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone and he's not missed yet.
Ray, he's certainly one of the 3 stars in my book. Good job on that. Score! Another goal! Moscow's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Dennis has moved the puck extremely well tonight, both on the forehand and the backhand. It hasn't mattered. The puck's been delivered perfectly.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. We have a winner. Good job with the poke check. Picks it up in his own end. Offensive possession here. He banks the pass ahead. Chip to Irons. One-timer! Score! And that's career number 50.
A milestone 50th career goal for this player.
Moscow's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. He throws it there. Roped in by Doughty. Passing one off now to Irons. A good stick there, so no complete pass. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. And here's Ray.
Dennis' skating ability gets him open. He finds the open ice, and when the puck is delivered, his one-timer is a rocket.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now.
The Vikings just didn't have their legs tonight. When you don't have your legs, it makes everybody a step slow all over the ice. They lost physical battles. They lost battles in front of the net. They got poor goaltending. This has just been a mess.
Looking to Dennis. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Snaps a wrister. One-timer, score! He's got his second of the game. Moscow's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. They've got the draw.
Scored by number nine,
to Irons.
Irons and his teammates have built up a huge lead. He's got two of their goals.
13 minutes, 20 seconds.
Can he generate something? Helsinki's controlling play now through neutral ice. Chopped on. And the pickup. Pitching this one to Torres. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Geometrically to Torres. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Score! What a tremendous night for him! Moscow's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. He got in! Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy! They win the draw and will now set up an attack. It's an onside play. Slid to Iceberg. And he steps across the line. Good intercept. Shooting! Deflected off the blocker. Snapping a pass to Torres. Puck is thrown to Dennis. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. That shot came from right in front.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Picks it up back there. Trying to go to Iceberg. The outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes, the men with the armbands, and so we have this call to deal with and enter on our show. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Good reach there. The Ice Tigers hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. What a hit!
Juice just leveled his guy. He's trying to give his team a spark to get them back in the game. That's leading by example.
Oh, the pass just didn't work. directing that one to Yurko. Moving it to Cam. And the horn is sounded, and this one goes down into the books. It was a big score, a victory, and a decisive amount of time that the winners had the puck.
The coaching staff has to be extremely pleased with the energy and effort that their team played with.
Да. надо было эту пресс-конференцию это придумать. Но мне же
I love doing games like this, guys. You know that the play will be good, that both teams can really skate. They've got enough guys that can score that there could be some fireworks tonight.
Muscled right off. Moving it to Torres. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Helsinki's got possession in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Cam. The poke check worked. Gives it over to the point. That shot hit a man. Laid on to Irons. Moves it to the corner. He banks the pass ahead. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Carries it to the corner. Park, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Pitching this one to Cam. Shoots, grabbed.
Oh, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
It's probably noisy at the bench, but Ray can hear us. You're on, man.
The Vikings are extremely frustrating to play against. No matter how hard you work, you never seem to break them down defensively. They just don't give up on it.
Snapping a pass to Doughty. Now it's directed to Dennis. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Looking to Torres. Into the end of attack. Can he generate something? To Cam. Pitching it to Weisberg. And he picks it up. Good jab with the stick there. A shot. The shot is off.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
The Ice Tigers have gotten to the neutral zone. Back on his stick. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Propelled to Dennis. One timer. Score! Doughty! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
The draw, the tie up, and his team prevails. Shoot! Over 8 minutes to go. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. The Ice Tigers control from the faceoff. Up the wing and still with it. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Possession established. Good reach there. Hammers one. That one just hit the post. He scores. Three in a row. Tie up and help from the winger. Pass attempt to Irons.
Time of the goal. 13 minutes, 19.
Through the corner now. Wedged further to Torres. Gathered up again by Doughty. Terrific hand-eye. Slid. He scores! Four unanswered goals. Good reach there. To Dennis.
Dennis has been a playmaking machine so far. He's got two assists. He's been fabulous.
Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Helsinki's in possession as they travel along the boards. To Dennis. Directing that one to Touris. Great take, dangerous area. Flings it, and off target with that one.
Oh, that shot exploded off the stick. Just over the net.
Moscow's recoiling back in their own end. Passing one off now to Touris. Moves it to the corner. And at an angle to Touris. Waffle boarding. First period is in the books. So are a lot of goals, but just on one side of the ledger.
Be sure to attend our online truck show next weekend and get a sneak peek at next year's models from the world's top automobile manufacturers.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Helsinki's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
To Weisberg. Taken away. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Fergus gets his name on the penalty sheet, a tripping minor. The Ice Tigers get their first power play of the game. Clean win on the draw. Set on further, they'll have to return. He takes that point pass. Oh, broke it up. Trying to go to Touris. He had the goalie off the goal post.
This isn't going to matter to the outcome at all, guys, but it's going to matter to him. Nobody likes to see a puck hit the post and go away.
Good job on the draw. Moving it to Yurko. Puck is thrown to Weisberg. Must get it out. Pitching this one to Cam. Looking to headman up the wing. It's an onside play. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Snapping a pass to Touris. The Vikings have killed it off.
Some power plays are more important than others, and when you're in a position in the game like this, it would be nice to come through. They just didn't seem to have any set plan about what they were trying to accomplish on that power play.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Banked right ahead. Now it's directed to Weisberg. Wrist shot, paddled aside. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Vikings will have to sit 2 minutes for interference. The Ice Tigers power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Irons has a face-off win, another in a long list. The Vikings organizing back in their own end. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. Good job with the poke check. He's got that point pass. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. We have a winner. Oh, great cut. Looking to Cam. Nice standing poke check by Dowdy. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Under 7 minutes have transpired here in the second. All of the scoring has come from one side. Four of them. Good job on that faceoff tying the man up. Nice stand-up poke check there. Into the attacking end. Looking to head man or do anything to get it out of the defensive zone. Moscow's power play did not do it for them.
Well, they say everything could be a teaching moment for the coaches. There's a teaching moment. Let's go back to the drawing board about that power play. Helsinki's coaches have been on their players to pick up their commitment, to pick up their effort. It's like they've got no gas left in the tank.
Gains the blue line. Helsinki's on the move through the neutral zone. He gets blockered away. Ooh, he got that one too. And another save. Mark him down for one more. He covers and has defused the attack for now. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Good hand to eye and the reach of the stick. Doughty's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. And thrown down to Dennis. Got it right back. One timer. Taking attack here. Helsinki's in possession in their own end. He lost it down to a knee. Pitching it to Dennis. Gets across, looks over his options. He drives toward the slot. Can't get it on net.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Helsinki's got it in center ice. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Taken and held at the blue line. And they are in. Really good move. Puck covered, whistle blown. Defensive zone win. Keeping it going now out of their own end. Snaps it on goal. Save! One into another.
Fergus always has a target on him, and he got absolutely train wrecked. He was not aware of who was around him, and he took the hit solidly.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Makes that play deep. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Solid neutralized poke check. Moves to the corner. Broke it up well with the poke check. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
We'd like to draw your attention to the far part of the arena where we're welcoming all of our minor hockey kids here in attendance tonight.
Может, в третьем забьем.
Begun the third period. Free puck off a defender there. Picks it up in his own end. Pass attempt to Cam. That play goes offside. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Make a play from the corner.
Taken
to the slot. Got in front of another one.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Held there. Fergus has come around with a vicious slash.
He's going to be penalized for that play, Doctor. Referees better take control of this game.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box.
They've moved the puck around beautifully on a power play, just nothing to show for it.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Directing that one to Cam. Good solid defensive play there. Couldn't get through there. Gotta clear it here. walking a thin line near the border there. Cut that right away. Yurko's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. He knifed it away. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Doughty. Passing one off now to Turris. One-timer. Terrific block shot. The price was high and he paid it. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Well, that penalty-killing group was like a well-oiled machine. They moved at the right time. They worked in sync and the goaltender made any saves that he had to score.
By number 22.
On to Irons. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Lost that puck. He was knocked down to a knee. Helsinki's carrying it in their own end. Trying to go to Dennis. And that's icing. The pass didn't connect. And down the ice it went. And so back it'll come. Over 7 minutes have passed here in the third. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Loose puck brought in by Doughty. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Turned aside off the pad. He scores! Another face-off win. Good night for him. Can't get a shot on. That puck is loose. That's a good defensive play. Out of their own end, hanging on to it. Shoots a wrister. It's a hat trick. And here they come flying out of the stands. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Got it in his own end. Sliced through the neutral zone. Heads on to the corner. Around it again. Oh, and he is drilled.
Oh, did he
got a piece of it with the glove. Moving it to Turris. Hanging on to it through the neutral zone. Chip to Dennis. Laid on to Turris. Good standing poke check. Puck is thrown to Irons. Pitching this one to Turris. Pass cut, strong play. Snapping a pass to Turris. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. Now it's directed to Dennis. Looking to Cam. Gets in, looks over his options here. The puck is fielded now by Doughty. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Taken over again. Pitching it to Irons. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Wants the shelter of the corner here. The outcome is not in doubt, but these guys are paid to work all 60 minutes. They have the armbands, and so we have this call to deal with and enter on our show. The Vikings with a face-off win. Helsinki's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Collected by Doughty. Pass attempt to Dennis. Gains the zone. You don't take a knee in hockey, just for one. He lost it. And he steps in. A whistle and a rest. Check in at ice level with Ray.
three goals almost becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone, and he's not missed yet.
He has been spectacular, Ray. Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Helsinki's moving the puck up the wing. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Oh, he got that! Score!
Гол престижа.
A good tie up on the face off. That led to his team getting the puck.
Что-то хочет Кузов забрать, наверное, вот мы только третий день собрались. Ну что, тоже нормально.
This was surgical.
You need good hands, Doc, to be a surgeon. They had good hands all night long.
Указали нам на наши ошибки.